Typhoon guys. We are now for sure in the middle of the typhoon. Super strong. I never see something like this in all my life. King on you. I'm really sad. With all the water come inside. Actually, the house now it's all basa inside. The water is coming inside from the windows now. Mabuhay Philippines! Kumusta guys? We hope everyone is well. Cloudy day dito sa Puerto Princesa today and it's 16 December. And we are getting ready for the typhoon because looks like Singanyo and wind is starting to blow quite strong now. This morning there was sun, but and yesterday was actually sobrang sunny. Basically, the typhoon is supposedly arrive tomorrow dito sa Palawan and will pass straight on top of our head. And all the Kababayan that are in Cebu, in Leyte, in that area now, the typhoon is starting to be there. Also Siargawi, so we are monitoring also the area of Siargao is really affected. We hope that everyone is safe. And you know, also the mother and the sister of Tere is right now in Leyte, and they actually just already lost the electricity. So in their place already walang electricity. We are just monitoring now the situation, and tomorrow, sa Friday 17, will be alert number 2 dito sa Palawan, and will pass in Rojas, just in Modesa Island and Taytay and Floral Island, in the island that we stay just few weeks ago. So I go to buy some food just to be sure, to make sure that if anything will happen anyway, we will have food for the next day. Good morning everyone, it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and me and mommy, we are actually fixing the house because the wind is starting to blow really a lot, and we are seeing online some video that are actually major scary. Right now the typhoon is in the area of Negros Occidental or Oriental, Kalimutanko, but we saw the video is really strong. So and also here starting to blow, so we have saved all the plants. Mommy help me, Tinganyo, we have already saved all the plants, and we have also storage a lot of water. Because it's saying the government of Palawan, the water district, already announced that could be that there will be no water, they will interrupt the water. So we just need to be safe. Let's just pray that will nothing happen. But from signal number 2, because you know, there was the expectation was signal number 2, but we are already under signal number 3 in all Palawan, and some area in north like Taytay, El Nido are already even number 4 is sobrang strong. So we just need to pray. Here there are also more plants, there the pool of Bella. Okay, let's go to sleep because I'm quite pagod. Let's see tomorrow morning how the situation is. Also, mom is really tired. Let's go to sleep. Good morning, everyone. It's 9 in the morning. Actually, not really a good morning. Now it's really starting to be really strong. The wind, way stronger than last night. And are missing 3 hours from the start of the typhoon. I mean, we are not yet actually in the middle of the storm of the typhoon, and starting to be really strong. We slept until now because we was sobran pagod from last night, but I just woke up because the sound is really malakas. Let's hope that will not get worse than that. now 10 and in 2 hours from now will be really strong. Now I'm securing everything because I will show you also there are already some things that fell from the lateral side of the house. Thing I need to fix all this because this will be really dangerous. Here it's our room that we fixed yesterday. Thing I knew all the plants are already safe. Better than this we really cannot do. We just need to pray that everything will be fine later. At least all the plants are safe. Now let's work there at the lateral side. Let's close this. Volan corriente na. It is already from this morning. It is not corriente. Let's fix this. Unlucky, our roof is already getting broke, but is expected. We are already expecting that that will get broke, but you know, Kawawa, all the people that live in houses with this kind of roof, because of course are not Matibai like the one that we have here. So yeah, I really feel sorry for all the people that are now in houses, of course not like this. This is getting really strong. Many plants get already damaged in the new cyan. Here is the back. Look, it's really strong in this side. And my concern is the cable of the electricity allure here. And the wind is blowing a lot in this side. Not a lucky thing. Here already got damage all.
Papa is putting inside the Christmas tree. Alright. Well, can you hear the wind? The howling
really
of the
strong.
Wind. Yeah.
Because the problem is that I've changed direction. Supposedly go north. Now it's going straight to us.
So we moved everything inside. The yeah. Chairs here. The rattan chair.
No, it's really everything inside. The pack, the house is fully packed. We just need to move these two. And I think yeah. More than this we cannot really do.
The guest room is full already of stuff.
Good luck. Actually, the two them, they are already damaged.
Yeah. The carport. So it's time to change.
Yeah.
Really time.
Baby Bella! Hey! Come sta? Huh? The wind is so strong now. No? So guys, also here is Mimi. Kawawa ni Mimi. We are monitoring him. If we'll be to Malakas, we'll take him inside. Although we don't let him come inside, but if the condition will be too strong, we will put it. Now we are opening the fire. Many of the yellow heliconia that are going down. I feel so sad for our plants. However, let's hope that not everything will get destroyed, because if not, 1 year of improvement that will be wasted and will be really cyan.
Aray, parang mabubuwang yung mangga. Tsaka yung ano, santo lang. Patakot yun ah.
There is no more connection, unlucky. Although we have the tower there of Glow, but probably everything is now out of connection. We have moved the car here in the front because it's major dangerous zone, and I had to fix also the gate. Actually got broke the gate already. Got broke, Nanaman, another time. I just put some alu blocks to taking it there and to don't get broke more than that. Cyan, here it's all dirty now, all wet, all the table is bassa bassa, and Baby Bella is here, I will show you Baby Bella. Anyway, there is nothing that we can do, we just need to really stay positive and hope that nothing bad will happen more than this. Bella! Bella! Hey! How are you? Miam 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 miam! Miam 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 miam! Unlucky is getting stronger and stronger. Many plants already got broke. King and you. I'm really sad. Here there are already woods from the treat of the neighbors coming on our house. That is getting flooded more. It's actually kind of scary. Roof there, part of the roof, it's really flew away already. And also there are some parts already flown away. Cyan, I'm finishing to cook here. And Mama Ya, we will take everything inside. We'll take everything inside before that the wind will be really strong and everything will fly and will be dangerous. We are now for sure in the middle of the typhoon. Super strong. I need to put some stuff in the room. I never see something like this in all my life.
wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish
Bella.
You a Merry Christmas. Mm? We wish oh, you a Merry
stop.
Christmas.
No more sound?
Merry.
Just a joke, ting on you, there are lighting, lighting.
Hey, Bella. Bella Bella, what's happened here? It's now 5:40 in the afternoon,
yeah, almost 6, so yeah. Dark.
You actually cannot see probably, but here is the situation outside, really 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 bad.
Washing machine.
Yeah, it's a washing machine, totally washing machine. We don't even try to go out anymore because there is all flooded everywhere. We will just count tomorrow the damages.
Yeah, and let's really pray that this will end soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And baby Bella is instead is so happy. She don't understand.
Well, let's try to make her amused. Yeah.
At least
in this situation because we
least.
Don't want her scared.
At least she's enjoying.
Yeah.
Very good. Oh. My shoes are fly away.
No, that's the rug.
Ah, the rug is flown away right now. Very good. My shoes are still there. Wait, I will get before
that's
the
day. It's a different direction.
Bella Bella! Yay!
Happy, happy!
Papi! Sinoto, si melma!
Happy!
Right?
Happy birthday
to you! Happy birthday to you!
Happy
she's mine.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday
yeah.
to you!
Pinaka-safe na lugar dito sa Kubo, CR.
Okay, new update, it's 8 p.m. and actually now it's sopra la casa. I mean, it's really super, super strong. I don't know if you can see anything outside, but the situation is really bad. We cannot even open the door anymore because all the water come inside. Actually, the house now, it's all basa inside. The water is coming inside from the windows now. I really don't imagine the families now, some families out there, because if we are in this situation, what more other families? I really feel sorry. Now we have opened just some candle, we have closed also the emergency light because it's going low. Let's open one more hour or two and we'll pass this because I don't want to imagine tomorrow morning. Baka, tomorrow morning I will take you around, let's see what is around, but for sure there are so many damages.
Medyo may inayala na siya kaysa kanina ang mga bandang alas 6. Kanilang alas 6, damdam mo pa na yung flooring nito yung CR. Parang siyakat eh. Gusto ko sunod ng CR. Ito lang ang pinakasip na lugar dito.
Ayan. Nagpaloob ako ng CR.
It's the morning after the typhoon. We just woke up, it's early morning, and this is the situation. We will just need to count the damages. Last night was quite hard. There is no electricity, walang tubig, and walang connection from last night.